here we are with the inflatables at night. So you can kind of see the lighting. See how Frankenstein, the LEDs get bright and then they dim. Pumpkin stack, very nice and bright. Don't see any lights on this one. Or the cat. But there's LEDs in this pumpkin stack. And then the big giant spider. This humongous jack-o'-lantern. And there's, you can even see light inside the black of this cat. Not a lot though. I don't see any other lights. But, you know, some of these lights are gonna be out. Some of them are gonna need new bulbs. These are used. Looks like a faint light inside of this witch here. And of course this animated one is lit up. And this one here looks very vivid and bright. So I don't know if those ghosts are supposed to be lit up or not. In the animated one. Looks like there's an LED inside this one here. And of course, Pooh, the vampire of Pooh, lit up. I don't, supposed to be a light. Yeah, there's a faint light LED inside this little Frankenstein and in the witch. And this big giant stack flashes. I see LED. I don't know how many there are. LEDs don't go out as far as I know. But I see one down there. I don't know. I don't know if there's more than one. You would think there would be. So that's them. That's it. Just let me know which ones you're interested in. This is Steve from Born Again Torinos. Look for my upcoming video of the Christmas ones, which are going to be, oh gosh, so much more than this. I think I have 40 of them. That's it. Let me know. Thanks.